Hi and welcome to the short tutorial. In this video I will show you how to get the Santa hat on the Snapchat. So Christmas is near, and if you want to get this filter, watch this video till the end and you have to follow the same procedure. And if this video really helps you out, do subscribe to my channel. So first of all, you have to open your Snapchat mobile application. Once you will open it, you have to click on this emoji icon. Okay, once you will do it, now you have to click on the explore and you will see a search bar. So you have to click on the search bar and you have to search for the Santa hat. Okay, here different filters are showing, so you have to select any of the filter. Once your filter will be loaded, click a picture with it and send it to your friend. So this is the procedure. Hope this video will helpful for you. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.